when the northern star finally falls from the vacancy of high.